A woman arrested for her concealed alcohol dispenser during Prohibition, Minnesota, 1924. Workers during the construction of the Forth Road Bridge, Scotland, 1961. A wounded British soldier helped by two German soldiers in Arleux, France, 1917. General Joseph E. Johnston, known for commanding Confederate forces in the Atlanta Campaign, 1862. German paratroopers using a US M1919 Browning machine gun, 1944. Marshall Field's Wholesale Store, a department store in Chicago, Illinois, 1890.